Oh man, that's a big fish.
I don't know, just keep that pressure on. He's turning the boat right now. Depends on where he's hooked and how big he really is. Oh, nice. Oh, this is a monster, guys. It may be 100 pounds. You do that all day, you might be bleeding.
Do what?
He just keeps stopping that pull. I'm just trying to keep pressure on him. Nice. Nice. He's pulling the boat right now. This is a monster.
How deep was he?
That one was probably about 20 foot whenever we hooked into him. 15, 20 foot. This is a big fish. Stuck straight down.
Yeah, he's right below the boat.
It's at least 80 pounds, at least.
One up, bud.
I wouldn't be surprised if it's at that 100 pound mark.
Man, you don't have him up yet?
I'm taking my time.
Taking your time?
I'm trying to worry.
So right there you are. You are sitting, you're still 15 foot down, 10 foot out, but you're coming up. It's a big fish. Big fish. Alright, here we go. We're fixing to see her. She's coming up now. Oh, here we go. Oh, yeah, this is a big one. This is a monster. This is a monster.
Whoa!
Golly, man. 80, I think. Oh, man, no shit. Quite big as I thought. I thought that was a lot bigger than that. Still a good fish.
Just
made her mad now.
You know, gods do that shit on purpose. So, what do you think, where you at?
It's a big one, though. I really
my
thought
personal
it was
best for damn sure.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to be 100 plus the way it looked. It looked like a monster.
Touching her.
Doing good, Brandon. You're doing awesome, man. Big fish.
He's like, oh, how big is what I thought it was going to be?